messed up right there. Gotta figure out how to fix that. I like how the handle piece is going. Gonna cover it in something. Gotta cut that off. Don't have much cutoff wheel left. Can probably get clear there. Off. And then I'll have to get another cutoff wheel and cut that off. Still getting used to cutting. Then I'm gonna grind from right there up and not make it all shiny. Fix that where it's all straight. Sharpen it up. And it will be done. Got all that removed. I gotta do that. And sharpen it. I also made this knife right here. Needs sharpened up a little bit. This tape will not be the permanent handle. I will be replacing that with some wood. I gotta work on my skills of sharpening stuff with an angle grinder. And I got a bunch of these pieces of metal left from cutting it off the machete piece. Machete, knife, whatever you want to call that. That I showed you. Gonna find something to use this for. Well, there goes one. Well, this came off of here. That's where that piece came from. The point's pretty nice. Try to get this to focus in on that. Still getting good at it. Or getting better at it is what I mean. Might take a grinder. The grinder to that again, right there. Pretty nice. Looking so far. Found some more pieces of metal. Might try to make that into an arrowhead. And then I'll figure something out to do with all these small pieces. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this really tiny one. Probably not use it for much. Oh, also, I injured myself when I was making the machete. This knife. Hit my finger on the grinding wheel. It's not that bad. It only stung for like a minute.